Hey, it's Tammy and Barry with Family with Purpose. One thing that most every family deals with are bedtime wars. There's wrestling, there's screaming, there's yelling, and then it's time for bed. We're in our daughter's bedroom right now, but she's out of state for the moment, so there are no bedtime wars tonight.
It's wonderful. Bedtime wars are for the birds. We have found a routine really helps with our bedtime wars.
Starting back when they were little.
Right, totally.
What do? They pick up the
toys? Pick up their toys. They would take their bath. They would get their pajamas on, brush teeth, get in bed. We'd read them a book, and then we'd
turn
pray.
The lights out.
And then it was night
out
time.
The door.
Yep.
And that's what we found is, in order to avoid the bedtime wars, or certainly reduce the wars to just some civil conflict, we said a routine is the way to do it. And when we have that routine, and they know what to expect every night.
And no surprises. There's no surprises.
We found that the wars tend to go down. We hope you'll have good luck with that as well.
Thanks so much for watching. If you want to hear about something in particular, or you want to share how our hacks were helpful, we would love to hear from you in the comments below. And be sure to give us a thumbs up or a like. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the button to be notified of all of our new videos. You really do make a difference, and you help us get the word out as we join families with practical helps and hacks. Check out our other videos, and always remember to be intentional with your family. They deserve your best. You can find Family with Purpose on Facebook, Instagram, and Family Purpose on Twitter. Come check us out and say hi.